very excited, a big horror fan, so glad to have got a horror film under my belt, and I've got done another one as well, another comedy horror film that's coming out later this year. So pleased to finally be at Fright Fest, and yeah, looking forward to seeing the premiere.
Talking about this one, can you tell us a bit about your character, where he fits into Fanged Up?
Yeah, I'm a prison guard who is one of the first people in the film to become infected. So I get a rather exciting, don't want to give too much away, but it's quite early on. I get quite an exciting sort of fight slash death scene, which is good fun.
Can you talk about working with the makeup and effects team? Because obviously that's quite a big element of this one.
Yeah, I had to spend a lot of time in my sort of vampire prosthetics makeup, which can get quite hot and sweaty underneath. And it's kind of, you feel a bit, after you've taken off at the end of the day, it's kind of, you kind of feel your skin glowing slightly. But I think it worked really well. It looks really good. So yeah, I had the old yellow contact lenses as well, which was fun. So I think it looks really good though.
Of course, the film's a comedy horror. Ostensibly, they're two genres that are very far apart, but they seem to make such a perfect marriage. Can you talk about what the secret is to getting that balance right and why you think they do fuse so well?
I think they're both quite extreme genres. They can be. You know, I think comedy, when you look at the extreme comedies like slapsticks and that sort of thing, and then you look at extreme horrors, there is sort of a crossover point, especially looking at, you know, obviously like Sam Raimi films and the Evil Dead films, the kind of the extreme sort of slapstick mixed with horror seems to kind of work really well, I think. I think it's an addiction. It's a bit, I mean, I find it's a bit like a roller coaster ride. It's kind of like something, it's more extreme than other cinema. You get a bit of an adrenaline rush watching it, which obviously is kind of, you don't necessarily get from other films. So I think that gives it, you know, an extra little push, makes it something more interesting, really. It was great. I mean, I was on for a few days and it was a really tight cast. Everyone was great. Everyone was really welcoming. And love working with Christian, the director. A really good actor, considering that I wasn't there as long as the others and most of it was all filmed in this prison down in Portsmouth. And it was an actual prison that had only recently been closed down and it was quite spooky in there. It was a very claustrophobic atmosphere. So considering they were there a long time, people kind of managed to keep their sanity pretty well, I thought.
And looking to the future, what else have you got coming up at the moment?
I've got another sort of comedy horror film coming out later in the year called Game Over, starring Mark Heap and Sean Vary. And that's going to be good fun. That's kind of a stag weekend gone wrong. So I think that's going to be good as well.
A final message for fans before you leave is about why they should make sure they check out Fanged Up as soon as they get the chance.
It's a great cast. You know, it's a... seeing Dan, Mr. Dan Reilly, Dapper Lars, doing something different, I think people are going to be very impressed and surprised when they see it. And it's also one for horror fans, so check it out.